Morris made a decision very young to enjoy life as much as possible. Even when we had no money, he took us on the most amazing holidays, though we'd be staying in a tent in the local campsite. He shot this footage of us in the south of France. Morris never went on holidays as a kid, so he wanted to make sure we had what he didn't. He carefully recorded it all on these home movies and gave us instructions when we should perform our tricks. This is my sister Anne, who was 2.5 years younger. My mother Sonia always managed to look like a movie star, and my father loved filming her. I completely hero-worshipped him. He had the most wonderfully exaggerated stories and was always up for a laugh. One of the things I learned from him from the earliest age was his love of the sun and being naked. We're all, to a greater or lesser extent, a product of our parents, and I still wonder how much of an influence he was on me.